Wood County grandmother is dead this afternoon and three grandchildren are hurt after a head-on car crash in Wood County. Happened about 9:30 last night, Highway 37 and Farm to Market Road 2460. Police say Anna Bates was killed and the grandchildren riding with her were hurt, one child severely, and the driver of the other car broken legs. DPS is still looking into the matter and the GoFundMe page has been set up on Facebook for the Bates family.